如果您要增强阅读能力，请先展开下方完整资讯。读完全文，有不懂的字词，要依据前后文推敲猜测意思。如果您是要增强听力，请先选择文章朗读的部分聆听，先不要看字幕，聆听数次后才看字幕聆听。如果您是要正音或训练口说能力，在听完讲解了解整篇文章之后进行跟读，就是努力做到不看文字也能够模仿音档同步读出英文。若您要练习英文写作，在听完讲解了解整篇文章之后背诵并默写部分甚至全部文章。现在为各位朗读本篇重要单字片语。 Similarity 相似点类似点。 Philosopher 哲学家思想家。 Indicate 指示指出。 Virtue 美德德性。 Virtuously 合乎道德地。 Emphasis 强调重视。 Wisdom 智慧才智明智。 Self-knowledge 自知之明自觉。 Refer 论及谈到。 Awareness 察觉觉悟。Ignorance 无知不学无术愚昧。 Analyze 分析。 Integrate 是成一体是结合。 Obtain 得到获得。 Guidance 指导引导。 Deed 行为行动。现在为各位翻译讲解本篇文章。 A few interesting similarities can be found、哦、那 有一些有趣的相似的地方可以被找到。 Between the two greatest philosophers 在两个伟大的哲学家之间相似之处可以被找到。 Confucius and Socrates 跟苏格拉底，孔夫子跟苏格拉底。They indicated that, 他们指出说什么呢? Virtue can cause happiness in life. 道德呢是会在生命中呢造成幸福的。Can cause happiness in life. Using their own lives as models. 那他们这是一个分词构句，开头一个分词构句，连接词省略，那主词省略，那因为是主动的，把 used 呢就变成现在分词。所以是分词构句。 Using their own lives， 他们使用他们用他们的自己生命来当做一个典范模范。 They try to tell their followers， 他们试着去告诉他们的追随者什么事呢？ That acting virtuously， 要行为的要根据要道德地来行为呢， is the way to success in life， 是在生命中能够通向成功的方法。Another common point, 另外一个共通点 common point between Confucius and Socrates 跟苏格拉底呢 is their emphasis on the importance of education. 是他们的对于这个教育的重要性的强调 is their emphasis on the importance of education. Without education, 如果没有教育呢 it is difficult.某件事情是很困难的，什么事呢？ To build up the virtue of wisdom， 要来去建构呢这个智慧的道德，有智慧的道德是很难的。 They considered self-knowledge important， 他们认为呢这个自觉啊，自知之明呢是重要的。 Consider something， 那可以 to be， 后面加名词或形容词，那 to be 可以省略掉，所以就认为 self-knowledge 是重要的。Self-knowledge refers to, 那 self-knowledge 这种自觉呢，它是在讨论，是在说啊 ,refer to, 它在说呢，说什么呢 ?The ability, 一个能力 to know what we know and what we do not know. 怎么样能力呢？去知道我们知道什么或者我们不知道什么的能力。With the awareness of our own knowledge and ignorance, 那有了我们的对于我们自己的知识跟无知的警觉。的知晓的知悉 awareness 是知道， 那有了对于我们自己本身的知识或者是无知的部分的一个清楚的知悉明了 awareness, we are able to succeed and avoid errors, 我们就能够去成功并且避免错误。They believed, 他们相信呢，相信什么 ?That careful self-examination, 小心的自我的检查 can analyze and improve our personal characters, aims, methods, and attitudes.、哦、小心的仔细的自我检查是可以分析并且改善 improve 我们个人的个性 personal characters, 个人的人格 aims, 目标 methods, 方法还有态度 attitudes.For both Confucius and Socrates, 对于 孔子、啊、跟苏格拉底、啊、他们而言呢 ,integrating, 把什么东西结合呢 ?Integrating learning and wisdom, 把学习跟智慧跟什么结合在一起 ?With other virtues,、啊、跟其他的道德把它结合在一起去结合学习跟把智慧跟学习和其他道德结合在一起。One can have a good and productive life. 一个人呢就可以有一个很棒的、美好的、有收获、有成效的了生活、生命 ,productive life. They pointed out that, 他们指出说 wisdom, obtained from learning, 从学习中被得到的 wisdom can be used, 可以被用来 as 当作 guidance, 指引指导。For all good deeds. 怎么样指引什么东西指导对于所有很好的行为良好行为的指引跟指导。现在为各位朗读本篇文章。A few interesting similarities can be found between the two great philosophers, Confucius and Socrates. They indicated that the virtue can cause happiness in life. Using their own lives as models, they tried to tell their followers.That acting virtuously is the way to success in life. Another common point between Confucius and Socrates is their emphasis on the importance of education. Without education, it is difficult to build up the virtue of wisdom. They considered self-knowledge important. Self-knowledge refers to the ability to know what we know and what we do not know.With the awareness of our own knowledge and ignorance, we are able to succeed and avoid errors. They believe that careful self-examination can analyze and improve our personal characters, aims, methods, and attitudes. For both Confucius and Socrates, integrating learning and wisdom with other virtues, one can have a good and productive life. They pointed out that wisdom obtained from learning can be used as guidance for all good deeds. 现在各位讲解31到35这五题课录的题目 using their own lives 来当做什么呢 A 选项 manners 31题 manners 礼貌规矩风俗习惯不对 models 典范对答案 B masses 团大团大块、啊、很大的东西不对 measurements 测量法不对第32题 education without 如果没有有了像为了、啊、所以答案应该是有了、啊、这个有了教育呢、啊、没如果没有教育呢 it is difficult、啊、所以修正一下就是 without 如果没有教育、啊、所以答案是 A 33题、啊、我们自己的 knowledge、啊、还有什么相对的什么 illustration、啊、解释画插图 invasion、啊、侵略侵犯Ignorance, 无知、哦、Interruption, 打扰打断所以答案是 C、哦、对于我们的自身的知道跟不知道就是知识跟无知的部分 都清楚呢我们才能怎样怎样怎样第34题文法题、啊哦、那因为是 can analyze 嘛那 又 and improve 因为 can 后面加两个原形动词所以答案是 猪 35题单字题Inferring, 谈论、指称、Integrating, 结合、Inhabit, 居住于 Impose, 把什么强加于所以当然是 B 了、把这个学习跟智慧呢跟 other virtues 把它整合结合在一起35题当然是 B